illegal phone, but as they control it, as Samsung participated in a crime, we're going to go ahead and show you what they do with this phone and how LAPD was connected to my modem and helped in the theft and why they never sent me the police report. We're going to go to the phone details, show you Spectrum. Still, after reporting the other day, can have my phone back, but they steal it for 2.5 years, and then we're going to show you all the evidence right now of them admitting to having it for 2 years and then lying about it. So here you go. Here's all the information, shows they're bootloaded it to their service, and here you go. We're going to go ahead and show you phone number. Now we're going to show you the status. Now look at the IP address. That's Spectrum's, by the way. Okay, where's my MEI information? Thank you. Now we're going to show you when we get a toolkit for the SD card and what it shows there. Watch this.